At noon this morning, Cincinnati police are investigating a shooting in Winton Hills. It happened just after 8 last night at the corner of SD Avenue and Kings Run Drive. Police say the victim is a 40-year-old man. He was shot in the thigh, and police say those injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. Investigators have not yet identified a suspect.